morning, students. Today we have something very interesting with the help of newspaper. As you seen in the picture, this is a painting. The base is and the flower. Both are with the newspaper. I'm going to use a newspaper for this painting. For this, you have to take a newspaper. And for flower, I'm going to fold. Take a square. Fold like this. Like this. Collect 7 pieces of this shape. After that, take any pencil or a pen or a scissor. With very polite hand, the same way. Now for the base, I have this paper. Take a Fevicol. This type of, please be careful about the pasting. This is like this. This is the turning and I'm going to paste like this. For the second layer, cut here. I'm going to overlap. Please be careful about the petals. I'm going to overlap only one petal here. This is the one petal overlapped. Same for the second, I'm going to overlap now. 1 and 2 petals. Like this. Now instead of overlapping, I'm going to cut the 3 petals from the flower like this and join here. So you will get like the same procedure. I'm now going to cut 1, 2, 3, 4 petals. For the center portion, this 3 petals, which I already cut from the another. With this technique, you will get a beautiful flower like the picture you have seen. Now I have a poster colors, lots of colors. It's my choice. I'm going to take a black color. It's your choice. It's you can take a green or a yellow or a blue, but I'm going to take a black to decorate my painting. You can paste as per your choice the two or three number of flowers. The basic of this technique, we are going to use the newspaper. Best out of waste, basically. In this way, you will get, this is my ready painting. I have some red birds in this painting. I'm going to make the border. So it's your creativity, students, with this technique, how you are going to use your paper. So thank you and have a nice day. Enjoy this activity. Bye-bye.